Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. Where we last left off was we had Barnabas kicking mine and Joshua's butt back to back to back. He showed us the difference between good versus better, darkness versus fire, and
in the hands of Akashic.
Through that.
Sid.
Jill gave us her icon. Iconic power.
If it's for Paul,
they made a little baby.
Got a couple of-
Probably. And now we're going to be doing a couple side quests and jumping and dumping. I need to see if any hunts were unlocked first.
How was she?
Is the Enterprise still? Yeah, it's still in one piece. Thank goodness. Speak with Vivian Ninetales. Before she was an adult, she was Vivian Vulpix. Okay, a second ago, these were all checked off. Oh, why is there a red dot by this one? Okay.
I still say it were a compliment. Ah, Clive. I was wondering when you'd arrive. Please tell me you've come to take our young prodigy here off my hands.
I'm not here for Mid. I need information on Ash.
Then why not ask Molly if you can look in one of her ovens? Go on.
As soon as the Enterprise is ready, we'll be setting out for Drake's Spine. And we're going to need a safe place to land.
Preferably one that won't see my ship blown to shit and splinters. If it were that easy, do you think Walud would have resisted invasion for so long? Very little is known of Ash. And the information we do have is spotty.
What
we
is
have the
Ash?
Then tell us what we will find.
But no splinters. All right.
Yeah. Where is Ash on the map, even?
Barnabas Tharm. The one they call the Last King. Understand him, and you will understand the kingdom of Walud. Barnabas was only a boy when he arrived from beyond the southern seas, and barely a man before he united the ragged tribes of Ash. And having unleashed them upon the formidable Veldemark, he set his throne upon the ancient kingdom's ruins. The victory sent shockwaves around Valisthea, tales of Odin's might spreading through every court, parlor, and drinking hall in the realm. Note that this was in the year 843, and that the king still sits upon his throne some 40 years later, quite untouched by time.
How old is he?
Walud's recent inaction left many wondering if Odin had lost his appetite for war. And yet here we are. The Einherjar was committed to the fray, a bold declaration of intent. Orcs swarm around Drake's Fang, and throngs of Akashic haunt canvas streets. Though how precisely the havoc they wreak serves Walud remains unclear. Regardless, if the order to attack truly came from King Barnabas, then one thing is certain. Walud has achieved the impossible, and made bedfellows of beastmen and the Aether Adult alike. All of which is a roundabout way of saying that you will be in unknown territory when you set foot on Ash. Much of the continent has already been lost to the Blight, and what few ports remain will be fiercely guarded. And that is to say naught of its natural defenses. Offshore currents will cast an ill-equipped ship out to sea one moment, and dash it against the rocks the next. But then the Enterprise is anything but ill-equipped. And Mid has made land there before. Now, if only there were someone with an intimate knowledge of the Shadow Coast, and where a daring gentleman might put ashore. You see, Clive, you had the answer all along.
Do you think you can get us back to that beach, mate?
Picked you up from it, didn't I? Not that it were easy. The currents were a rape bastard. But then, if it wasn't hard, it wouldn't be worth doing, would it?
Well said. Thank you, Lady Vivian.
If a few morsels of common knowledge and a sprinkling of tavern talk are worthy of your thanks, I wonder what genuine intelligence might earn me.
Probably more visits. Mid, I need everyone in the ale hall now. I'll fetch Joshua from the shelves.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Did this get me any more? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. It's fine. So many quests. That's the further away one. Maybe.
Come on.
Come on. A Keshik. So is like everything gonna be a Keshik now? Not exactly. I remember this place or not. I think this is the first village on the way to Margit's Rest. Maybe. It's like yesterday the Black Shields were here. I was gonna say.
I need to deal with these ones first.
That wasn't a dodge. Out. damage isn't terrible. No heals.
This is it. Right then. There's two more to find.
Potions. Okay. So I'm not 100% on how to use Shiva's moves yet.
There you go. Thanks very much.
There you go. The crotch echoes. So you gotta dodge out. Okay. For the spherical echo.
That's better. Straight home now.
I'm not sure about Shiva yet. Let's try this again. everything. Okay, okay.
Two down?
It's starting to grow on me.
One to go. Dravosht is still standing. For now, at least.
There we go.
Would you like to see my wares?
Excalibur.
Certainly. May we meet again.
Clive! You're here!
And the Akashic.
Mostly off to the north still.
I am ready, good sir.
We can't afford to waste.
Right, you are. Don't want any nasty.
Let's go. I think I know what to do. I don't think I'm gonna.
Right. Which one of you is first?
I don't think I'm gonna stun that thing though. Where is this thing? Motherfucker. Stagger. That's what I was trying to do the whole time. Unnecessary. Yeah, come on. Ow. What is that? Have I fought a griffin?
Yeah. Is that it?
Roar.
Apparently not.
That's next level ugly. UGLY, you ain't got no alibi. Wait here. Can I bug him? I'm charging up. Man. He's not hard. Oh, we broke him again. He doesn't know what to do. I need to figure something out.
Now, the question is, did I miss any?
Man alive! You're still in one piece!
I slew as many as I could.
As many as I could, he says. The old bleeding lot will like it.
What if... Okay, I still have it. Get rid of this and get wind up. doesn't really do much damage either. Maybe I will pile driver. Sure. Refund. Drive. This will be a wind up.
Sid.
And this is.
Now your friends are my friends.
Beast was charging at me.
Let me get some potions, because I love to use
good day.
All of my items.
Here you are.
I only have 247,000. Come on, man. I'm almost broke. There it is.
The arm she blows.
What can I do for you? Come back again.
Nothing. I don't even know why I talked to you. This way.
The Dominion's all but done for. Half of what comes in is barely fit for
purpose. Okay. Maybe this will be a little bit better now. I think eventually I will look at the best combo.
Time to fight.
I know Ruma has to be one of them. Probably Roma, Titan, and... Oh no. Ow. Shiva. so much damage. Oh, he just died on it. Died on the hill he stood on.
That's all of them.
There's so many side quests. It's now overwhelming now. With how many there are, I'm just like, I don't know if I want to do that. Sharon.
Tell me we've run out of... Still alive, are ya? Go on, then. Is that all? The stew's awful.
Just give me my recipe. Quest complete. I still wasn't able to make the other recipe. DHB. God or damn rug? Ragnarok. God or damn rug? What a name.
With your gear, or... Well, if it hadn't... What's that Sangfornian, dear?
Ice brand. What's the Ragnarok?
That it.
Gosh.
Fine. What do I owe the honor? What's Sangfornian, dear?
It's not even good. Need Ragnarok, I need one more Orichalcum. Oh jeez, that goes up. Stone Tongue. Just a goddamn Stone Tongue.
That it. Fine.
Have you tried Molly's Lemon Tarts?
So is this gonna give me two more potions? And one more high.
Can the loss?
Feels like I need it for how much freaking Barnabas does. And what you got for me?
With Canva in the hands of
homie.
Good, thankfully.
Nice. With two D's. What does that mean? Where am I trying to get to? Can I just teleport there? Damn it. Oh. Man, this running from side to side really wears on you. Along with my sunburn. Got it a couple days ago and I'm still pretty burnt. off limits.
Oh, don't tell me we've run out of Pepio nuts.
Pepio nuts? What do they need Pepio nuts for? Joshua.
I have no reason to assume.
Carl, you must listen to this. Rosman, tell him.
Do you recall when we spoke before on the divinity of Ultima? Well, it inspired me to delve deeper into the subject. And what I discovered appears to agree with the findings of His Grace.
You will recall that my quest to uncover Ultima's origins began with the mural at Phoenix Gate. But while I've always known it to be important, its secrets have heretofore eluded me. Now, however, I believe I know where to find a more complete example, one that will reveal all we seek.
Master Clive, have you ever in your travels chanced to hear of the Circle of Malleus? I would think not, if you have. But there was once a time when the faith flourished, the oldest known religion in the Twins, and though its popularity eventually waned on Storm, hints of its dogma remain embedded in more modern faiths such as the Crystalline Orthodox.
Wait, you said it waned on Storm. What of Ash?
Religious monuments are often torn down or repurposed when new faiths rise to prominence. But if no new faith arose, then perhaps the ancient temples might still stand. And so, you see now why I must accompany you to Walud.
It would appear the past still has much to teach us. Though in this case, it would not have been possible without the musings of Moss. To think that you carried a copy of my old mentor's chronicles all along. I am relieved to discover it in good hands.
I shall guard it with my life.
Joshua, if you're finished here, join me in the ale hall. I need to speak to everyone before we leave.
Right away.
Nid said I could ride the Enterprise now.
My apologies.
By now you've all heard where we're going and why. So I won't bother you with the boring details, only the important ones. If we attempt to approach Stone here by sea, there's a good chance we'll be sighted and fall prey to the capital's artillery. So instead, we'll disembark on the southwest coast and make for Drake's Spine on foot. I say we, but it's highly likely the entirety of Ash is under the rule of Ultima. A large party would only attract unwanted attention, as well as slow our march, and require supplies which may be difficult to obtain. Only Joshua and I will be going. And a scout. Preferably a good one. Gav, do you know of any?
You bet your ass I do. Might still borrow some of Lady Vivian's maps, though. Just in case, like.
Once you've dropped us off at the Shadow Coast, you need to retreat into neutral waters, fly merchant colors, and stay inconspicuous. If you sense any danger at all, you leave us behind and return to Storm.
Inconspicuous is my middle name. But like hell am I leaving anyone behind. The ship ain't going nowhere till your scurvy mugs are smiling on deck.
Jill, the Enterprise will appear a tempting target for Royalists and Pirates alike. You're to stop anyone boarding.
Don't worry. I'll keep the ship and her crew safe. You'll be needing passage home, after all.
But very well.
If there are no questions, I'll see you all at the docks.
But very well.
Let me know when you're leaving. I want a word before you go.
Of course.
I'm leaving.
Oh, don't tell me we've run out of Pepio nuts.
Clive. If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Or don't.
Now, I'm going to finish this in one of two ways. Either we're going to go forward with the story, or if multiple hunts unlock, we're going the hunt route. Maybe. There's one. What could it be? Tricephalus terror. Desert. Downmill. Where is it? Oh. Velroy Desert. Here we go. Believe it's right. I have to go around, don't I? You sassy baka. And it looks like this is a boss we literally just fought. So I'm not worried.
Alright.
At least I don't think I'm worried. Am I worried? There it is. Oh. We have come for your soul. Oh, he looks a little bit meaner than the other one. Gorgmira S rank. Look at that go. This does look a tad meaner. Okay, he didn't do this attack. The frick? Mega Flare dodge. Ow! Let's try this again. This is my warm up. My warm up. There we go. Okay. Oh, rubber. I'm moving. Oh yeah. Oh, that was so much. Ow! Why is that so hard for me to dodge? Done. Why am I struggling with this? Because he's not that hard. He's only three levels ahead of me. was that so hard? Delta attack. And that 90,000. Oh, jeez. Oh my. Charging up. Come here. One, two, three. Ouch. On. My goodness. Get me out of here. Oh, you're done. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, he was easy. S rank? More like no rank.
Someone your own size.
That was whatever that thing is.
Covered in nicks and lumps.
What are you gonna get me now?
Oh, I wasn't expecting you.
Talisman.
Here you are.
Priming.
Come again. I may have.
Oh, jeez.
More for ya.
Something wrong. Not at all. Honestly, can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order while you're off saving the world.
I'll hold you to that.
Is that it? Let us go.
It'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive.
What is it, brother?
There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Punch him in the face.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget, you're not alone.
I think I found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it.
I don't get it.
Wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Alright. Is it gonna let me save? Alright. That's where we're gonna be ending it. I'll see y'all in the next one.
See ya!